Hello class 6. Today we are doing map work. I hope you all have purchased political map of India as I have told you in last video. Okay. This time we are doing iron ore belts, copper and bauxite. The area where copper bauxites are found. Also we will do iron ore. Yes, class 6, this is political map of India. Okay, this is political map of India. You can see one imaginary line is going through from our country, that is Tropic of Cancer. Okay, it covers Gujarat, Madhya Pradesh, some part of Chhattisgarh. Okay, from here only this is the imaginary line and the location and where is it situated. It is located 23.5 degrees. Okay, the location of Tropic of Cancer. Here you have to write here you will write 23.5 degrees. Tropic of Cancer, 23.5 degrees north. The location of Tropic of Cancer is 23.5 degrees north. And 23.5 degrees south will be Tropic of Capricorn. Okay. As you can see, India is a peninsula country. How? Because three sides here, Arabian Sea, Bay of Bengal, and here is Indian Ocean, and the mainland, and fourth part is connected with the mainland. That is why India is a peninsula country. Peninsula, what is peninsula? A land which is surrounded three sides by water and connected by a land with one side. It is called peninsula. That's why India is called a peninsula. Okay. Here you can see Andaman and Nicobar Islands. Islands. What is an island? A land which is surrounded all sides by water. First, we will mark copper mines. Main copper mines of India. The place where copper is found. Okay, first one, Khetri. Here Khetri is in Rajasthan. But before marking it, let me tell you one thing. We have to make index over here. Okay, we are representing here copper with dot. Copper with dot. We are representing copper with dot. Okay. Small square box. Okay. Small box or square, you can say. We are representing this box, small box, for showing bauxite. Okay, bauxite. And triangle, we are showing iron ore with triangle. Okay, iron ore mines with triangle. It represents iron ore. This represents bauxite and this represents copper. First, here we are putting dot over there. It means which mine is located here? Mine of copper. Copper mine is located in Khetri, Rajasthan. Okay, नाउ नेक्स्ट, हजारीबाग. हजारीबाग इज इन झारखंड. दिस इज झारखंड. ओके, हजारीबाग. हियर इज हजारीबाग. हजारीबाग. देन चैबासा. चैबासा इज ऑल्सो इन झारखंड. चैबासा. देन कॉपर माइन इज लोकेटेड हियर इन हैदराबाद ऑल्सो. गुंटूर. गुंटूर इज इन हैदराबाद. दीज आर सम कॉपर माइंस, मेन कॉपर माइंस ऑफ इंडिया. नाउ बॉक्साइट. बॉक्साइट. बॉक्साइट माइन इज इन कटनी. कटनी इज इन मध्य प्रदेश. हियर वी आर रिप्रेजेंटिंग बॉक्साइट विथ बॉक्स, स्मॉल बॉक्स, स्मॉल स्क्वायर वी आर मेकिंग ओवर देयर. इट मीन्स बॉक्साइट माइन. ओके, कटनी. देन आफ्टर हेयर इज, हेयर इज अमरकंटक. अमरकंटक इज इन छत्तीसगढ़. सी. ओके, हेयर ओनली यू कैन राइट अमर कंटक. हेयर बिलासपुर. बिलासपुर. हेयर हेयर इज द एरिया वेयर कॉपर माइन इज लोकेटेड. माइकला हिल. माइकला हिल. नाउ इन ओडिशा देयर इज अ माइन एंड इट इज इन कोरापुट. देयर इज अ माइन ऑफ बॉक्साइट. कोरा पुट. नाउ आयरन ओर माइंस ऑफ इंडिया. वी आर गोइंग टू मार्क मेन आयरन ओर माइंस इन इंडिया एंड वी आर रिप्रेजेंटिंग विद व्हाट? ट्राइंगल. स्मॉल ट्राइंगल वी आर मेकिंग वेर एवर वी आर शोइंग वी आर यूजिंग ट्राइंगल. ओके, स्मॉल ट्राइंगल फॉर शोइंग आयरन ओर माइंस. फर्स्ट वी आर मार्किंग हियर दुर्ग एंड दुर्ग इज इन छत्तीसगढ़. यस, ट्राइंगल एंड दुर्ग. आयरन ओर माइन छत्तीसगढ़ इन दुर्ग. सेकेंड वन हियर विच स्टेट इज दिस? महाराष्ट्र. चंद्रपुर. चंद्रपुर ऑफ महाराष्ट्र. चंद्रपुर. चंद्रपुर. देन हियर गोवा. गोवा. बेल्लारी तमिलनाडु. बेल्लारी, एंड केंडुझर इज हियर इन ओडिशा. दिस इज ओडिशा.
बंद हो गया आपका?
एंड मयूरबांग, मयूरबांग हियर, मयूर बांग, मयूरबांग ऑल्सो इन ओडिशा. मयूर बी एच विल ऑल्सो कम, बी एच ए एन जी, मयूरबांग. नाउ चिल्ड्रन लेट्स मार्क the water bodies also. As you all know, here this part is covered with Arabian Sea. Arabian Sea. Here Bay of Bengal. Bay of Bengal. Bay of Bengal. Then here which ocean is there? Indian Ocean. Okay. Indian Ocean. Okay, now after marking water bodies, let's mark the neighboring countries also. Those are located nearby our country. Our country India, here we have Pakistan. Here is China. You have studied it in your previous class. Okay, you have already studied. Here is Nepal. This part, Nepal. Here is Bhutan. This part is, this is Bhutan. Bangladesh, Bangladesh. This part, this is not drawn completely, but this is Myanmar. These are, these two islands, islands also the part of our country. This we, what is this? This is Lakshadweep. Lakshadweep, Lakshadweep Islands. Okay. Here is Andaman and Nicobar Islands. Here is Andaman and Nicobar Islands. Andaman and Nicobar Islands. Group of islands. Okay. They are not a single island but a group of islands. Here also Lakshadweep. It's not a single island. It's a group of islands. That's all for the day. In next video, we will do important rivers of India. So, I want you all to purchase river map of India. Okay, thank you.